Making a start with some news breaking this minute. This morning, after facing condemnation over the acquittal of the accused in the Pehlu Khan lynching case, the Rajasthan government has now set up a special investigation team to probe the lapses. Now, three-member SIT will submit its report in 15 days. The SIT will probe the procedural errors that were committed during this investigation. The SITs also will collect documentation as well as the witness accounts, which has not been probed by the investigators in this case.